Why is it that people don't want to grow? Why is it that they just settle for being less than what they are capable of being? Why is it they shy away from doing their stuff and challenging themselves and taking life on and making it an exciting adventure? Why is it? Because living your dream, it's hard, ladies and gentlemen. It's hard living your dream. We are in charge of our attitudes. And when you're in charge of your attitude, you say, if it's hard, then do it hard. I won't allow this to stop me. I don't have the option of easy. I don't have the option, and I don't think you do, or any of us do, of going around trying to find a dream that's a little dream that doesn't require much responsibility or not too stressful or won't be too much of a hassle. No, no, no. I am convinced that life is 10% of what happens to me and 90% of how I react to it. An optimist sees an opportunity in every calamity. A pessimist sees a calamity in every opportunity. What can make you make it okay? Your attitude about it. That you decide that this is not going to determine who I am. Charles Swindoll said about attitude, he said, the longer I live, the more I realize the impact attitude has on life. Attitude to me is more important than facts. That is more important than the past, than education, than money, than circumstances, than failures and successes, than what other people think or say or do. It is more important than appearances, giftedness, or skill. The remarkable thing is we have a choice every day regarding the attitude we will embrace for that day. We cannot change our past. We cannot change the inevitable. The only thing we can do is play the one string we have, and that is our attitude.
If there's anything in life that you don't currently have right now, it's because of who you are and how you think. I know you're strong enough to do it because you're human. And every human has what it takes to get past whatever they're going through if they decide to push through it. Push through it. Tragedy and trials come to everybody. Only the strong survive. Y'all running from pain. Y'all running from challenges. You telling me how difficult your life is. Do you understand it is the difficulty that's going to prepare you and take you to that next level? I'm here just like you here, and I promise you, I ain't leaving without the degree. I will not leave without that goal. I will not leave without that dream. I will not leave this university until I'm successful. I will not leave this job. I will not leave this client. I will not leave this opportunity. So I get it.